An out-of-control car has erupted into a massive fireball outside a northern suburb's school seconds after slamming into a fence. The driver used his arm to smash through the windscreen, then watched as the vehicle burned.
A car erupts into flames outside an Enfield school. Its driver watches from the footpath across the road, lucky to have made it out. Then, just as a fire truck turns the corner, shall I escape or not, he says to the person filming. Police say the 22-year-old from Parry Hills West was still on scene when officers arrived. The Mazda sedan caught fire after it careered into a fence and flipped outside Our Lady of Sacred Heart College just before 1 a.m. The driver smashed the windscreen to get out.
He says, I just saw a lot of the smoke coming inside the car, and he smashed the windows with his arm or something.
Somehow the driver escaped with only minor injuries, telling his boss from hospital that he hopes to be back at work tomorrow.
Honestly, he's a very good person, and I've never seen anything wrong with him. Fortunately, there's nothing wrong with him, and I saw him in the hospital in the morning.
Police are still waiting on the results of his blood sample to decide whether they'll lay any charges. Jasmine Turlings, 7 News.